Good morning, everyone. I am about to make some gelatin bites like gummy bears. So here is the pre-prep gelatin in 1/4 cup of water. And I also have 2 packets of the citrus. I can't even talk this morning. Sorry, haven't finished drinking my coffee. So I got 2 packets of this. And I'm also using 1/8 of a teaspoon of citric acid. That's going to give it that sour feel, which I like in a gummy bear. And so this is the gelatin that I'm using. This is a unflavored, kosher, pasture-raised gelatin. As you can see right here, you can be able to look this up online if y'all would like. So the first time I bought a small packet, and I wanted to be able to try it out, liked it, so I ordered the big bag. So this is what I'm about to do. All right, guys, as you can see here, some of them kind of broke. That's fine. You got these. So these are all the molds that I used. These are going to be the hardest to get out. The other ones I had no problem with. I'll leave the link below, not link, but